Right now, they haven't announced any other fight. So right now, as of today, Canelo Khan is a very big fight. But next Friday, they may have a big announcement. So tune in.
You think so? Mayweather, huh?
Mayweather, I think, will come back, but I don't know if this year.
Oh, okay. So there's another announcement? Oh, shit.
Maybe Julio?
Well, Julio's...
They didn't announce it yet.
They haven't announced it yet. Awesome,
no,
yeah.
Next Friday. but Canelo Khan, what do you think?
Well, I think it's a classic big guy versus little guy fight, you know? I think that Khan, you know, is fighting a guy who's much bigger than him because he doesn't have any opponents at his weight. And Canelo's picking a guy who he knows is a lot smaller than him. If these guys were equal in weight, then it's a different fight. But, you know, you got a good guy who's good, who's big, fighting a small guy. So you know how that equation turns out most of the time.
Robert?
You know,
fue un mandado, dijo que fue un mandado, se va a percarse. They, you know, a lot of people are criticizing that fight, but I actually think it's going to be a good fight. I think Khan is going to give him a good fight. I don't say Khan's going to win, but I think he's going to give him a good fight.
Yeah, I agree. I agree with Robert. Khan's fast. You know, he's much faster than Canelo, so it'll be a good fight. And if he, you know, I think he's got a smart group of people behind him. If he uses his speed and stays away from him, you know, for sure it's going to be a good, you know, it'll be an interesting fight. But I think that if they were both the same size, I don't think that Canelo would have taken the fight. What do you think?
I don't think so either. You know, there's a lot of fighters at middleweight. And if he's defending his middleweight title, I think why not fight a real middleweight? But, you know, I don't know. But I guess this fight is the fight that sells too, you know, because who
it's
else?
Interesting.
Which middleweights out there that would sell? You know, that could happen. Because, you know, you also have Danny Jacobs, but can that happen?
Right. Well, Rosado, he's with Golden Boy, but
Rosado, you know, I think Khan is bigger than Khan fighting Canelo is bigger than Rosado fighting Canelo.
Yeah, he brings in England, he brings in Pakistan, he brings in the Dubai money, he brings in Pakistan, and Canelo is right now the pound for pound in pay-per-view.
Yeah, pay-per-view,
He sells. So it's going to be a big fight. Yeah. But let me ask you this. What do you think about Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. against Canelo?
Julio knock him out. You know, I think that's a fight that could happen, too. You know, if everybody tries to make it happen, I think Julio would love to fight him, and it would be a good fight in Mexico.
Imagine.
You know, Julio would be willing to go down if Canelo would come up and fight him. But I don't think, honestly, I don't think Canelo wants a fight like that. You know, Julio's strong, and if he's in good condition, he can knock anybody out. And so it's a big gamble, but you know, I envision a fight like that in, you know, in Mexico City.
100,000 people, 100,000
people, like when his father fought Hogan.
Yeah, Hogan, I mean,
and in fact, you fought on the undercard.
No, not in that one. Not in Mexico.
But that's the kind of matchup that would attract that kind of crowd.
Oh, yeah. I agree. With his dad and the Canelo being...
It might be bigger, man.
Yeah.
You know why? Because Canelo is huge and so is Julio. Back then, it was just Julio. Right. Hogan wasn't big. It was just Julio was the rock star at that moment. Right now we have two, so I think it can't get any bigger because you couldn't fit any more people, and you don't have a stadium bigger than that in Mexico.
And they didn't have pay per view like they have it today with social media.
So yeah, you might not, but I think just the probably worldwide, maybe this one would be bigger.
And you know what? Ali's the perfect ambassador for this fight. He can go back there and tell them, hey, their camp is interested.
I'm
in
gonna
that
see
fight.
Them this week. I'll ask them. But it's going to be interesting. But I like Canelo. He's a good person. He's a great fighter. It'll be interesting. Yeah. Badu Jack Chavez Jr. might be announced soon.
Oh, I hope that fight happens. And I think if Julio continues to do what he's doing now, I think it's a great fight. It's something that people need to watch out for.
You like the fight, Robert?
Of course, I do. I do like it. It's a good fight.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.